Siskiyou County investigators are investigating a possible murder. According to the Siskiyou County Sheriff's Office, a dead man was found this past week at the bottom of a steep cliff near Hilt. That person is believed to be 34-year-old Michael McCluam of Medford, who, according to reports, went missing last week. Now, Siskiyou Sheriff's officials say that the Jackson County Sheriff's Office, Oregon State Police, and the Medford Police Department are helping in the investigation.